Logical reasoning, conclusions. Which conclusion is true for the statements given below? All tigers are lions. Some lions go hunting. The conclusions given are: all lions are tigers. All tigers go hunting. Let's see now. Let's check each conclusion. Let's look at the first conclusion. All lions are tigers. We do not know if all lions are tigers. So this is not a right conclusion. Let's look at option B. All tigers are lions, but only some of them go hunting. So we cannot say that all tigers go hunting. So this is not a right conclusion too. So option 4, A and B are both false, is the correct answer. Which conclusion is true? The statements are: all parrots are peacocks. Some peacocks dance. The conclusions are: all parrots dance. Some peacocks are parrots. Let's check each conclusion. Option A is all parrots dance. All peacocks are parrots, but only some of them dance. So we cannot say that all parrots dance. We can say that some parrots dance. So option number A is wrong. Let's look at option B. All parrots are peacocks. There are also original peacocks that are not parrots. So some peacocks are parrots. This is correct. So we have option number 2 as only B is true as the correct answer. Which conclusion is true? The statements are: few Marathi speaking people like to travel. Statement number 2 is: Arvind speaks Marathi. The conclusions are: Arvind likes to travel, and B, Arvind doesn't like to travel. Let's check each conclusion. Arvind speaks Marathi is what we know, and since some Marathi speaking people like to travel, it is possible that Arvind likes to travel. But we cannot say for sure. So option A, conclusion is wrong. Let's check the next one. Arvind speaks Marathi is what we know, and since some Marathi speaking people like to travel, it is possible that Arvind doesn't like to travel. But again, we cannot say for sure. So option number B, conclusion B is wrong. So option number 4, both are false, is correct. Move on. Which conclusion is true? There are two correct options. The statement is: if D is not American, she is Italian or German or French. Statement number 2, it's not that D is not American. So what is D actually? Look at statement number 2. It tells us that D is American. Look at statement number 1. Since D is American, she is not Italian, German, or French. So, D is German is wrong. D is Italian is wrong. D is not French is right. That's the second correct option. So the first correct option is D is American from statement number 2, because it's given that it's not that D is not American, which means D is American. And option number 4, we know that D is not French since D is American from statement number 1. Got it? Let's move on. P is a cook. He likes to cook Marathi dishes. He likes to eat Chinese, Italian and Lebanese food. Which conclusion is definitely true? P is a very good cook. P can't cook Punjabi dishes. P likes to eat food of at least 3 countries. P can cook only 4 kind of food items. We know P is a cook. We don't know for sure whether P is a very good cook. So option number one is wrong. We know P can cook Marathi dishes. We can't say for sure whether he can or cannot cook Punjabi dishes. So option number two goes away. We know for sure that P likes to eat Chinese, Italian and Lebanese food. So that is food of three different countries. So option number three becomes correct. Four. We know P likes to cook Marathi dishes. We have no information on how many items P actually knows how to cook. So option number four goes away, which leaves us with only option number three as the correct conclusion. And this brings us to the end of this lesson.
If you like our videos, do share them and subscribe to our channel. If you want awesome quizzes, write to us. Keep watching and keep learning with Walnut.